we are an original heavy metal band from St. Louis for the last 23 fucking years. You know, there was a time when I wouldn't tell you that kind of shit, because then we got like, whoa, man, we're getting old, you know? But today, I'm fucking proud of the motherfuckers. And places like this, man, the Gator South out here, where everybody gets together, gets fucking hot, sweaty, drinks some beer, drinks some whiskey. That's what heavy metal's all about, man. That's where it came from, the basements of nightclubs and gutter streets and never right down the line. So we wrote a song, I don't know, about 6 years ago. It was on our last record called End of Days. The record was called End of Days. Anyway, this song was one of the best songs on the record, got the most respect, the most time, and we call this one The Killer Machine.